Our brands and agencies very much are looking to the future and thinking about how they holistically plan, buy, and measure digital video and extend those buys onto TV inventory. And so the first step that we've taken is to announce a partnership with Audience Express that is a source of inventory of linear TV. And they have aggregated inventory and enable companies like Tube Mogul to access it and apply audience data against that inventory so that we can leverage and capitalize on a lot of the benefits that we have in digital video in terms of audience targeting and bring that into the offline world. And so we're very excited about the partnership. We think it's the first step of many towards realizing the promise of programmatic TV for brands and agencies, and there'll be more to come on this. The inventory that Audience Express aggregates is primarily cable inventory, and they have a set of data, different sets of data that they can apply against that inventory, and brands and agencies can buy based on a day part channel and a couple other targeting parameters. And so these opportunities exist both in the near time and in what's being dubbed programmatic reserves, which is using an automated platform to actually reserve and then execute inventory in the future, anywhere from 3 to 6 to 9 months out. And so I think you're gonna see all flavors of timeline in terms of planning, both what's sort of be similar to the scatter market, 1 to 2 weeks out with programmatic TV, but there'll also be programmatic reserves that will be bought and reserved through automated platforms and executed when the time comes, but will be several months in the future. Obviously, in any advertising endeavor, the utopic idea is to address an individual with a customized advertisement at the specific time of day and in the specific place that is most beneficial to the advertiser and hopefully for the consumer of that ad experience as well. And so we obviously don't have that utopic state in linear TV right now. And we don't have it perfectly in programmatic digital media either, but we're a lot closer to it. And so I think the entire ecosystem, buy side and sell side and the intermediaries in between, are going to be developing technologies that push us farther to that ideal state and bring TV from a mass reach medium to what should still be a mass reach medium, but with more addressable targeting and with more targeting parameters that enable brands to pick off audiences more closely and reduce the waste that's always inherent in linear TV right now. I think this is a 5 to 10 year proposition, but we are starting to see the very first steps of bringing that promise of addressable 1-to-1 targeting to inventory that's traditionally been considered linear TV